platform that connects global communities like the one on this call from all over the world with corporates, companies, and platforms positioned in different markets. And we bring that together as community call. It's fantastic to see so many people have jumped onto the call. Please, can I invite you to go into the chat function right now and let me know where you're dialing in from. We're currently dialing into this call from Lyon in France. We checked into this amazing hotel. I don't know if you can see the view out the window there. That's the, I imagine that's the Rhone River, I think. Fantastic. Michigan on the call, Geneva. I can see British Columbia, Ontario, Kloof, South Africa, Florida, Dallas, Cincinnati, Johannesburg, Jamaica, Netherlands. Fantastic to see you on the call. Missouri, Trinidad and Tobago, welcome to the islands. Portugal, Zimbabwe, London, awesome to have you on the call. Nigeria as well, welcome Nigeria. Sweden, Shanghai, what an incredibly late evening to be on from Shanghai. The Bahamas, Tampa, Alabama, North Carolina, Costa Rica, welcome to the call, Costa Rica. If you're new, please, can I ask you to type the word new in the chat function with your name? That means if you've only been around for a day, a week, or a month, we still consider you as new to our community. Welcome, Lopez. Kaya Tawang, welcome. I can see Melissa, Karen on the call. William, who else have we got here? Danny Blakely, welcome to the call. Wendy Ann Boyle, fantastic. Alexander Russell. Chong Chang, Florence, Wayne, Avis, Winston. Fantastic to see you getting on the call today with us. If I haven't yet introduced myself, my name is Bruce Hughes. I'm the corporate communications officer for our platform. And my role today, over the next 30 minutes, because it's a short call, is to take you through the platform that we work with, the product that we're currently focused on, and the promotion that is sitting inside of our platform today as we have this call. So I want to take you through that over the next 30 minutes. I do want to encourage you right now, while I've got your attention, to diarize the 1st of October. 1st of October, we'll be launching an updated rewards plan. We'll be launching the new series of certificates. We'll be launching some new updates to our platform. And so the 1st of October really is a key date for our community. We know it's a Sunday. We know for some that that is a holy day. We know for many it is the last day of the weekend. It's a rest day. But we really want to highlight that it is an important day for our platform. And so we're going to be having a call at 4 p.m. for our entire community on Sunday. We will record it. So 4 p.m. CET. Sunday, the 1st of October, we're going to have a call. We encourage you to get on that live. Otherwise, watch the recording as we bring updates to products, to platform, to rewards plan, so that you get all that information for yourself. But let's come back to today. Let's come back to the three parts to our call. We're going to have a look at the platform together. We're going to have a look at our product together. And then we're going to have a look at the current promotions. So let me share my screen with you. Let's head across into our brief presentation. And let's have a look at GS Partners. GS Partners is a marketing and education platform that connects global communities like the one on this call from all over the world with corporates, companies, and platforms positioned in different markets. And we bring that together in one place so that the normal person, the average Joe, you and me, can access some products and services that up until now have been set aside for really high net worth individuals. To understand how GS Partners as a platform came about, you do need to go back in time to 2013 and have a look at the company that created the platform. Have a look at GSP Gold Standard Corporation. GSP Gold Standard Corporation is a software and technologies provider. It has provided the software and technology that we're using today with GS Partners, and it has provided that technology through an evolution that the company went on over the last 10 years. GS Partners as a platform launched in December 2020, and it is finishing off its third year in the marketplace. Now, before we have a look at the products and have a look at the platform and the promotions, I do want to put two disclaimers in place. Disclaimer number one, we are not looking at financial services or products. We are not a registered financial provider, and we certainly are not giving any financial advice. That's our first disclaimer that we want to put up front. The second disclaimer is that we are not a tax regulated authority. In other words, we are not registered to give tax advice. We're not registered to give tax strategies. Our platform is open in 170 and more countries and territories. That's 170 different tax regulations. And for us to give any sort of advice on that would be irresponsible. So please, in the chat function, type two if you clearly heard those two disclaimers. We want to make sure that as a community, when we come onto these calls, we're clear on what the platform is, what the products are, what the promotions are, and we want to be clear on what we are not, so that no one ever misrepresents our platform, our products, and our promotions. Having said that, let's dive straight into it. If GS Partners is an education and marketing platform that connects communities and corporates, then it's important to understand which market sectors those corporates and platforms are positioned in. Because if you're positioned in a market sector, you want to know if there's value, what the market or value proposition is in those different sectors. And so we do have a market value proposition inside of the AI technology sector, which is already valued at over $1 trillion. We do have connections into the Forex market that daily does over $5 trillion in trade. We have partners and platforms in the real estate industry, which sits at over $380 billion in sales and value. And then we do definitely have exposure to the cryptocurrency markets, one of the fastest growing markets globally, valued at over $1 trillion. We are venturing into the renewable energy sector that is valued at just under $1 trillion. And then recently, we've started pushing our influence into the nutraceuticals and supplements market, as well as the online gaming market. Now, collectively, these markets represent over $8 trillion in possible value. And if we as a community and if GS Partners as a platform can carve out a piece of that pie, whether that's 0.1% or 1% or 2% or 10% over the next 5, 10, 20, 50 years, then that value flows back to our community. And that's really what our focus is. And so we have had to partner up with different platforms, different companies, different brands that have specialized and registered and structured themselves into certain territories in order for us to get exposure to those markets. We've also partnered up with individuals who are experts in their different fields, and they come onto calls with our community to explain what's happening in different markets, to explain what's happening in different sectors, and to explain what that value proposition could be in the near future. So how do we create a product that plugs into billions and trillions of dollars of potential value? Well, we've created one key, one certificate that plugs you into these different economies and sectors and brings value back from them through different programs, whether there are weekly programs, monthly programs, bonus programs, all these programs that have been put in place to reward our community for getting educated and taking action through our key, through our one product, the certificate that we're going to have a look at together. And so the best way for me to do this is to go into a live account and show you how you can purchase a product, how to read the information on it in order to understand what the value proposition is with this product that we bought into the market. And so I'm going to share my screen with you. We're going straight into a live account. Let's head there together. I do want to warn you that the account can seem intimidating because there is a lot of information inside of the information bar on the left here. Remember, this is a three-year-old platform. It has connections into multiple sectors with different products and services. And over the last 3 years, it's been building out a very large ecosystem. For today's call, we're only going to spend time in the Elemental Certificate tab because this is the core product. And we're going to spend some time in the Promotions tab to have a look at the promotions that are currently here in front of our community. So let's go and look at the Certificates tab together. What we're looking at here is the core product of GS Partners right now as we come to the end of September 2023. The core product is called an Elemental Certificate because the names of the certificate are from different natural elements. It's just how we can identify some differences. So there's Terra that starts at 100 USDT in value, a Light that jumps up to 1,000 USDT in value, Fire up to 10,000, all the way to Space and Prana at some of the higher value certificates. For this call, we're only going to spend time here in the Water Certificate, and I want to teach you how to read the information inside of each of these certificates. Right now, we're looking at the Water Certificate. It's important to note that at the top of the certificate, you have six different tabs. These tabs represent different market sectors or different market opportunities that we've set up inside of this product. We call these tabs block folios. So in the chat function, write out the word block folio. It's a new word. We've had to create new language or new jargon in order to explain how we structure our products and services. So we've got six different block folios: fintech, renewables, real estate, meta portfolio, supplements, and gaming. Those are our six different block folios that we're looking at. Inside of each block folio, we've got key information. We've got the price of the certificate. We've got how much value you can load into this particular block folio. And then we've got how much value you can receive back. So we've got what we call a weekly payback program. We've got a monthly payback program, and we've got a bonus payback program. On top of that, we are currently running some promotions. So we will have a look at the fourth block down here, which is our promotional payback program. I want to do some calculations with you to equip you to be able to go into each of these different block folios, read these numbers for yourselves, and decide which one gives you the most value. Now, for me to do that, we're just going to stay in one, and we're going to have a look at how to read, how to do some calculations together. So the water certificate costs 1,000 USDT, one SORF. Once you've purchased a water certificate for 1,000 USDT, your second step is then to choose which of these block folios you want to put crypto capital into. We're going to look at fintech, and we're going to put 2,000 USDT of crypto capital into the fintech block folio. So cryptocurrency being spent, we would say, is 1,000 plus 2,000. If you've got your calculators out in the chat function, let me know what 1,000 plus 2,000 is. That's how much you're going to use to purchase a certificate and activate these programs. Now what we're going to do, and yes, the answer is 3,000. Very, very simple maths being done here. Well done. Excellent stuff. Now what we're going to do is we're going to have a look at how you get value back from the weekly payback program, from the monthly payback program, and from the promotional payback program or the bonus payback program. So let's do the math together. Calculation number one, 5% paid weekly on the price of the certificate for 52 weeks. If you were writing in your notes, the calculation would read as 5% multiplied by 1,000 multiplied by 52, and that would give you the total that you would be receiving over an entire 52-week period. And yes, you'll be receiving that in 5% every single week. That is calculation number one. Let's have a look at calculation number two. We're going to have a look at our monthly payback program. The monthly payback program pays out 1.5% for 24 months on the load of the certificate. So if we're writing out a calculation, we would write out 1.5% multiplied by 2,000, because that's the load, multiplied by 24 months. And that would be the total that is paid back over a 24-month period and paid back monthly at 1.5%. Let's have a look at our third payback program, or we call the bonus payback program. The bonus is 7,000 USDT of value. And then there's a little star there, a little asterisk. Let's go find the asterisk down here. Here's the asterisk. Bonus and load, so 7,000 and 2,000, are released at the end of the term. What is the term? 24 months. So at the end of 24 months, both the bonus and the original load of 2,000 are returned to the owners of the certificate. So those are three different calculations. You've got a weekly payback program, calculation number one. You've got a monthly payback program, calculation number two, and you've got a bonus payback program, calculation number three, built in to each of these different block folios. So here's a weekly payback, here's a monthly payback, and here is a bonus payback program. The same is true for real estate. Here's a weekly payback, here's a monthly payback, here's a bonus payback. And so you can do the calculations across the different block folios. What we're going to do for this next part of the call is we're going to spend a brief time looking at the promotional bonus program that you can take advantage of. The promotional bonus program is available to those users who've already loaded their certificate with 2,000. It unlocks the chance to load a further 4,000 into your load, meaning that there is 4,000 that is working for you at 1.5% for the remainder of the 24 months. Remainder meaning that if you purchased and loaded this month and then only did the promotional load next month, then you'll have 1.5% on 4,000 working for the remainder. 24 minus 1 is 23 months. The second thing that takes place is it unlocks a promotional bonus. This promotional bonus is released at the end of the term, the end of the 24 months, but it's released in two different parts. In other words, there's two ways to be eligible for the full amount. If users come to Cape Town, so if people come to the Cape Town event that's taking place on the 18th of November, the full 40,000 is released at the end of the term period. If users choose not to come to our Cape Town event, then they're only eligible for 50% of the 40,000. 50% of the 40,000 is 20,000, and that 20,000 is released at the end of the promotion period. So it's fairly simple to do four calculations: one weekly, two monthly, three bonus, and four on a promotion if you choose to take advantage of all pieces of value that are currently sitting on these different certificates. So those mathematicians who've been writing down calculation one, calculation two, calculation three, calculation four, in the chat function, if you're coming to Cape Town, please type out the total possible value that you could potentially unlock over the entire term period based just on the numbers that I've taken you through now. Now, I'm not going to do that. Someone else might do it in the chat function. Mr. Delco, we're working on a 1,000 water certificate, just so that we're all clear on the numbers. And then for those of you asking, where is Cape Town? Cape Town is in South Africa. The event will be taking place on the 18th of November, 2023. And you can get more information on that event inside of your GS Partners account. Now, here's the good news. To those of you who are looking at this information and feeling like it's a lot, you can message someone when we're finished this call. You can message them on your phone and say, please, can you show me how to open a free account so I can do some of these calculations for myself before I make a decision? Get onto a Zoom call. Go slowly through the numbers. Make sure you understand the numbers and the terms and conditions for each of those block folios, and then make the decision that best fits you. Some people are only going to look at the 100 USDT certificate, the Terra. Some people are going to look right on the other end of the spectrum at the 100,000 Prana certificate, and some people are going to look somewhere in between. Find the numbers, find the product that makes sense and fits your needs, your budget, your goals inside of the time frames that are clearly indicated inside of these certificates. Now, I do want to take us through a promotion that expires on the 6th of October. And this promotion is specific to two block folios. Remember, there's six block folios in every certificate. I want to show you a promotion that is specific to two of these block folios. One block folio is the FinTech block folio. The other is the gaming block folio. So let's go have a look at these together. So I'm going to share my screen with you, and we're going to head across to the two promotions that are currently available to our GS Partners user base. So let's spend time inside of the FinTech block folio. It's the same block folio we've just looked at. It's the same block folio we've just done the numbers on. I just want to show you that within FinTech, if you choose to unlock the promotional load, remember that 4,000 extra USDT, we're also giving an additional 10% weekly on the price of the certificate for 14 weeks only, meaning that if you purchase a certificate in this promotion period, you are eligible for this extra 10% on the price of the certificate when you take advantage of the promotional load. And that extra 10% is paid weekly for 14 weeks only. So that's the extra bit that we've put in front of our community. As we start wrapping up this Elemental Series certificate, we are coming to the end of this round of the certificates. And so we're wanting to give value as we start wrapping them up. The second block folio is our gaming block folio. Now, for those of you who've never looked at gaming and supplements, this block folio is product based, meaning that when you put load into it and you unlock the weekly, this weekly is only unlocked to a maximum of 52 weeks. But for you to continue to receive that 4%, you've got to load every 3 months. It's completely different to these block folios because the gaming credits that you get inside of here, you use inside of a gaming platform to either increase to more credits to cash out at a later stage, or potentially you lose because maybe you're just not good at gaming. What we have done is we've given extra value. These are called Lydian Lion credits, and these are for metaverse users. Now, type the word lost if I just lost you by using the word metaverse. We haven't spoken about metaverse on this presentation. I haven't spoken about Lydian Lions or Lydian World. We haven't really spoken about gaming at all. But I want to take 2 minutes to talk about this for every person who's lost. I warned you that GS Partners is part of a larger ecosystem. And part of that larger ecosystem is a metaverse, an e-commerce site that has digital citizenships, a digital economy that is moving value between digital people all over the world. And we exchange value inside of that metaverse using a metaverse coin called Lydian Lions. Now, for those of you who want to start learning about metaverse, I would encourage you to take advantage of this gaming promotion that we've got, because you get Lydian Lions to go and purchase citizenships and go and start purchasing land and go and start learning about this new metaverse that people have been talking about for the last 3 years, but that no one's really been able to monetize through e-commerce. That's our focus as a company. We have this huge metaverse that's being built out. GS Partners is an exciting education platform with amazing products and services. Just know there's something bigger being built in the background. And so we want to give people the opportunity to start learning about Lydian World. Lydian World as a metaverse has paid out over $15 million in value to its citizens. And so if you're not a citizen yet, if you have no idea what Lydian World is about, I would encourage you to take advantage of this little promotion we've got here. So you move from lost to found, because there's something exciting happening across there as well. But I don't want to get into that right now. I wanted us to stay focused on this certificate in front of us. I wanted us to stay focused on this promotion in front of us so that you could get as much value as possible before the promotion comes to an end. As I start wrapping up, I want to just frame some thinking for us. Most of what we looked at today is great from a personal point of view. In other words, it's amazing to see a product that is built to give value weekly, monthly, and in the next 2-3 years bonus because we've believed in it and we've put value into it. Amazing product. But what if you could also join our business plan and market this product? Because we have a program that allows you to do that too. What if you could take this product to friends or family? What if you could take this product through the marketing community that you have? Maybe you're someone who's sitting at home and you've got extra time and you've been looking at this digital marketing thing that people have been writing about, but you've never really found a product, a service, a place, or a platform that had a turnkey system for you to plug into. Well, the good news is that these certificates that you've looked at with these weekly, monthly bonus payouts is available for you to sell to users. In other words, you can help people register onto GS Partners. You can help people take advantage of these products and services. And we have an integrated reward system that in real time monitors any purchases of these products and sends a portion back to you because you helped that person register and get plugged in. And so I want to encourage you, if you're on this call and you've been trying to figure out how to step into digital marketing, you've been trying to find a product that can allow you to do some online business, we have a turnkey system in place that will allow you to build an entire marketing system, an entire sales system through the products you've seen today. And so as we start wrapping up, I want to ask those of you who didn't type the word new, in other words, the people on our call who have been around our community and have become active marketers of our products, can I ask you, if you're brave enough, this is a closed call. This is not out on social media somewhere. This is only here in this community. It's only inside our Facebook community. Can I ask you to type in the chat function what you managed to generate in commissions through the sales of these products in the month of August, not September? If you're brave enough and you're not new, you've been around with us for a while, you've been generating commissions through sales and you feel brave enough, share in the chat function what you've generated in commissions. I want the new people to see that we have a business model, we have a product, we have a platform, and we have a system that you can choose to plug into and become a digital creator, a digital marketer, a digital sales person. And you can learn from some of the best in order to help us take this product out into the market. We are aiming at 5 million new users within the next 2 to 3 years. And we're looking for people who have an appetite to join that mission. So I want to thank you for your time. I look forward to seeing you all on the 1st of October as we launch our commission, our new commission plan, as we launch a new series of certificates, as we launch some of the upgrades to our platform. And I want to encourage every single one of you, as we're rounding off, as we're finishing off the Elemental series, take advantage of the promotions we've put in front of you. We're trying to sweeten it so we can round it off in time to launch our new one. So we've made a really sweet deal for our community to take advantage of that. I want to thank you for your time. Look forward to seeing you all on Sunday, 4 p.m. CET, or on the recording. Have a fantastic rest of your week and take care.
Let's go. Make no excuses now. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. Let's go.
So Jim and I fell out for the time being. I just wasn't feeling Jim.